Hey guys, welcome back to Leon 1599, and today we are playing Slither Isle. Yeah. Okay. You can see. So weird. I can try get on the leaderboard if I get 2,000. Oh, that guy's the one who did it to me before. Why did I follow that dot? That guy's body squishy, yuck. Mine's squishy but smooth and lucky. This is, yuck. That guy must be a pro. He must be among the top leaders. I just wait for him to get, you know, what I call finished. Like a boss. Ikr. He's number 7. 6. 5. That guy just finished. He knows the tactic of surroundation. He was either 11 or 5. 7 actually. Hit. I wish I marked. Better run. That guy was so bad. If he comes back, if any, it was actually number 9. Yo, my blob guy was all the way over here. So I try change course. Dun 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 dun. Whoa, that guy looks so awesome. You know what I do if I see his turn? I follow this guy. I risked it for the biscuit, and the biscuit was quite good. You know what they say, fortune knocks at every man's door. And for me, today is a new day where no one will disturb me. What? How did I not see I did that? That guy just finished. Where's my? If I could find a big buffet, it would be the best thing ever. Okay, not the best thing ever, but the best thing I could do is with the eye. The big buffet. Take it out the sea. You can see that guy's about to pay. And I told you. Yeah. my guy just said, I'm gonna eat you, but that never happened. You want me to go for the big buffet? And stick and what buffet? I want the big buffet. I'm going to the big buffet. Yeah. You stop acting weird, I know. What? Turn around. About done. You know what I see the scouts. Salute up. About done. Oh, it was a biscuit. What? Whoa, someone's finished here. Me, just look at me. This tiny kid over here. Actually, I should have said snake because this guy's actually looking like a woman. If I find him and he's a ginormous dude, I'll get him back. That guy must be a teenager by now. You know, I'm actually giving lifespans for this. Like that guy is like 9 years old. Whoa. He ate my face. He ate my face. He ate my face. Whoa. I wanna go for the speedster. Wait a what day? There's the speedster. What I got so quick? Oh, never going there again. Giant monster about to eat me. That guy's 43. There's no. Oh. Whoop. Those blobs are going to be mine. I was not concentrated over there. You better give me credit for that. Since my friend's not gonna be here, and you can see that I just did that. You can see that I just did that. My friend's not gonna be here. My pal over there. Oh, about 10. Well, but who wants to see competition? YouTube wants to see competition. Actually, that's not competition. That's more of getting eaten by a snake on the head. Because this thing, okay, actually, slither. Is it a snake or a worm? I confuse it with a kid. A kid is the goat. It eats your furniture. For crying out loud. That's a pink giant monster. He's 43. I'm estimating. And I'm like, oh, I'm 1 year old. Oh. This guy gets finished. Oh God. Look on his left. That guy is smaller than some. Whoa! Sharp turn. Doggy. Doggy. Please say this is Rasta. But Rasta is not bigger. Not as big as someone else. Just look at this guy's face. He's got googly eyes. Destiny thing moving. He looks, whoa, ready to slice. Oh. That guy was so smart. And I was so dumb then. I won't mean nearly 1 minute. Okay. Let's do this. Boom, check up. 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 Boom. Smoking beach man number 8. This is just my name. This is the my name. Someone should get someone like Rasta should finish him. Rasta is actually the dreadlocks in Kiswahili. That's just still. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching this video. If you liked it, please hit that like button. Hit that like button. And a key, don't forget to subscribe. Leave a comment. Oh, by the way, guys, can you please try to play with me? I know this voice is hilarious. I just wanted you guys to hear me playing around with you, huh? Do you think it's a tiny rat?
Well, actually, it's just me. So, if you did like it, I said just hit that like button and I'll see you guys next time. Write a comment if you've ever played this, actually. Okay, bye!
Anarchy!